Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Beer and welcome back to Dragon Ball Z.
Hey, something's happening to Boo.
So this come up to the final battle against Majin Boo.
Wait a sec, Vegeta. Is it just me or is his energy increasing?
Previous fights weren't too hard, so this should be the last couple of fights. That's better. I always hate Kid Boo. Something about him creeps me out.
It's not possible. He's reverting back. Reverting back? What do you mean? The Majin Buu that Bibbidi created was evil incarnate, something even he himself couldn't control. It wasn't until the mild-mannered Grand Supreme Kai was absorbed that Bibbidi could finally control him.
So, what you're saying is, this little Buu now is even more of a handful than what we've been dealing with?
Yes. Absorbing others had a dampening effect on him, but now his evil is unrestrained. He's lost all self-control and is again pure evil.
What is that? What's he doing? Whoa, unbelievable! That was close. He tried to blow the whole planet to pieces.
Just the one blast.
Hey, Boo! Go ahead and destroy the planet if you want. But you'll have to go through us first!
There's no way we can knock that thing back! The others! Vegeta, over here! I'm gonna get us all out of here! Yeah! Grab onto me! It's no use. We're not gonna make it. I can't use instant transmission fast enough.
You should be able to use it instead of thinking all that. Well, they did. Oh, some experience. Thanks for that. That's what we needed.
Well done! You made it!
Yeah, we did. But Gohan and the others. And Earth.
And Boo's still
Kakarot,
there.
What the hell have you done? Why did you bring these fools instead?
What about Earth?
It's gone, I'm afraid. Nothing but space debris now.
Earth gone? What are you talking about? We're standing on it. Wait, yeah. I know what's going on. This is all a dream.
Sure.
Yeah, it's just a dream.
Damn it, Kakarot. Gohan and the others are all dead because you decided to save this dumbass instead. Now Earth and everyone on it can't be brought back. The Dragon Balls, the only safety net we had, are gone.
What? Dragon Balls? In the world where there are Dragon Balls on Earth!
Those are forbidden, powerful objects entrusted to only the Namekians. No one else should possess them.
That's right. If we head to New Namek, the new Grand Elder should be able to give us access to the new Dragon Balls there.
Oh, yeah.
We can't do it! We can bring back Earth and all those killed by Boo! With planet Namek back, I should be able to teleport between here and other planets with no problem.
All right, now we're talking.
Take a look. Majin Buu's returning to his original shape.
Yeah? Not like he's just gonna blow himself up and be done.
Here, give your Patara to Goku and Vegeta. They should be able to beat him if they fuse again. Right.
Nah, we don't need those.
Oh, Goku.
Yeah. That type of fusion technique really isn't for us. I want to fight him on my own anyway. Besides, he's not relying on anyone else's power anymore.
That's what I like to hear, Kakarot. You're finally talking like a Saiyan.
Oh, that was short-lived.
How the hell did he get here?
Whoa. I can't believe this. He saw my instant transmission before and cut.
I mean, he did absorb you, kind of, for a little bit.
Saves us some trouble. We'll just end this here, then.
Get out of here. Find some faraway planet and take everyone with you.
Okay. Right, then. I guess we don't have much of a choice. Pay no mind to this world of ours. Go all out and show that monster what for.
Good luck. Oh, no. I forgot to bring that Satan fellow with us.
Oh,
forget
wow.
About him for now.
All right.
Like it.
Who's going first?
Let's find out. Rock, paper, scissors. Yes, I win. Woohoo!
At least I'll finally be able to see this Super Saiyan 3 of yours.
Yeah. Let's do this, Boo.
Hmm? So bored by the action.
Sleeping. Are you little? Are you messing with me?
Ah, that nice long hair. It's not the time for my controller batteries to die. At least it pauses this, though. I would love to go on the offensive. Oh, one of these kind of dodge attacks. I love when it curves into him like that.
It's my turn now!
Not bad, Boo.
move. Again, this.
Sorry, Vegeta. I might not be able to pull this off.
Ooh, did like 800,000 damage. Oh, you're gonna miss. Non-stop attacks, and my attack didn't go through. He was in the middle of being pushed away by my attack. Level 70.
Kakarot. You really are something else. I think I finally figured it out. I think I know why a genius like me can't keep up with you. I thought it was because you had people you wanted to protect. It was as if having a strong desire to save others gave you some mysterious power. And maybe it does in some way. I too have those I care about now. But you are always different. You don't fight to win. You fight to continue pushing yourself past your own limits. That's why you never took the lives of your opponents. You even had the opportunity to kill me. But you didn't. You didn't. Damn you, Kakarot. I can't believe a battle-loving, kind-hearted Saiyan like you even exists.
You're in trouble now, Boo. Here comes my full power Kamehameha!
Only you can do this. You are number one.
Aw. So sweet. Alright. So, another fight still?
Give me a break already. This guy never gets tired, does he?
No.
Kakarot, forget about me and just finish him off!
Yeah, I'm trying, but I can't. I'm gonna need another minute to charge up my energy if I'm gonna
That's
beat
right.
him.
1 minute, huh? I'll hold him off for 1 minute. You hurry up and charge your power.
I'm gonna need that whole minute, you know.
Just hurry up and do it!
Yeah, I got it.
I'm curious how long this fight's gonna actually take. I'm gonna turn on my stopwatch. Just to see if it's actually a minute. Or if it's several minutes.
Are you sure, though? You're already dead. You do know what happens when a dead person dies again, don't you? They disappear.
from this world and other world. You cease to exist. Don't die on me, Vegeta.
Mind your own business. All right, let's go.
Monitor went to sleep. I hope I'm hitting him. Okay. Everything on my screen froze whenever my monitor went to sleep. Nothing boot back up. I'm also probably over a minute now. I love this locked on attacks. Like, they do so much damage, and it's locked on and typically stuns them in place. Is he gonna come in? Oh, nice and close. When he's basically dead and lost, he keeps wanting to use these super moves that just waste time. Alright, so in total I have that at just under 3 minutes.
Champion will put you in your place.
Oh, Mr. Satan.
Yeah, that's the stuff. It's a shame this isn't real, but man, I nailed it.
Nailed it.
I know it's a dream, but it sure doesn't feel like one.
So that Boo, the not Kid Boo one, liked Mr. Satan.
What in the world is going on?
So I guess he didn't want to hurt him.
The larger Majin Boo developed a strong friendship with Mr. Satan. That Boo must have objected to harming Mr. Satan and Well, that explains why he spit him out then. But to be honest, losing that Satan fellow in this fight wouldn't really change things. Indeed.
Can I fight as Boo?
Kakarot! Now's your chance! Well, do you have enough energy now or what?
No. Well, no, come on! Actually, losing power. No way.
You complete idiot! You were supposed to restore your energy, not revert back to normal!
Man, this sucks. This was a lot easier back when I was dead.
She can probably kill you quick.
Guess it's safe to say Super Saiyan 3 really drains all your strength when you're alive. It looks like we're completely screwed. There's nothing else I can do here.
Supreme Kai's, Tende, you can see what's going on here, can't you? Can you hear me? If you can, then answer me already!
What's that now? Yes, we can hear you!
Good! I need you to go to the new planet Namek immediately and gather the Dragon Balls!
I thought they were already doing that.
But why do you...
Quit your stammering and just do it! We don't have much time!
Okay!
Vegeta, what are you up to? It's a little early for us to use the Dragon Balls.
Why?
Kakarot!
How?
How many times have you saved Earth and its people?
Why are you asking me that? Quite a few times, I guess.
I think it's about time the people of Earth save themselves for once.
Like, can't you... Can Dragon Balls not kill people? Or just give you the power to defeat Boo? Vegeta wanted to wish for immortality, so...
Huh?
You should be able to wish to kill someone.
Oh my, you grace us with your presence, Supreme Kai.
Everyone!
We are fully aware of the situation. Come, let us hurry.
Thank you! Vegeta, we've collected all 7 of the Dragon Balls, just like you asked.
Good. Now hurry up and summon the Namekian Dragon. I've got 2 wishes for you to make. First, ask to have the Earth return to the way it was. Then, ask to bring back everybody that's died since the day of the World Tournament, excluding, of course, anyone that's evil.
Makes sense.
Those are the 2 wishes!
Should I make the wishes now? What about the 3rd wish?
Get some new boots.
The 3rd wish doesn't matter! You've got to hurry!
Why does the 3rd wish not matter?
Vegeta, about that 2nd wish. It'd probably be easier to just bring back everyone killed by Boo, don't you think?
If we ask for that, Babidi and Deburu will be brought back too. Plus, all the people I killed at the World Tournament Arena wouldn't be brought back.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Man, you really thought this through.
We have a problem. I just remembered that Purunga can only bring back 1 person from the dead at a time.
That's right.
That is no longer a concern. After the incident with Frieza, I took the liberty of powering Purunga's wish-granting abilities.
Because why not?
Really? So we can bring back as many people as we want? And everything's okay!
Good. Now, make the wishes!
Kakarapato poporunga pupiritoparo!
options that you desire.
Takrapto, Paprunga, Paprito Paro! A faraway planet called Earth was recently destroyed. Please bring it back!
Okay, consider it done. Your first wish has been granted.
Yeah!
Now then, state your second wish.
How should I phrase this? Pipotara Sariman Popo Toterapo!
Why didn't you just do it in English again, like what you just
please
said?
Please bring back all those killed after the wizard Bobbity arrived on Earth. Oh, except anyone evil.
Yeah.
Understood. However, it will take some time. That is a lot of people to revive.
Right.
What's wrong, Dende? Have you made the wishes yet?
Hey now, quit your yammering, would you? This Purunga fellow is doing what he can.
Oh yeah.
Thank you for your patience. Your second wish has been granted.
Vegeta, we did it! Everyone should be back now!
Oh, so Vegeta's alive.
Look! Your halo's gone, Vegeta! You're alive now! That's great! I guess that means you're not a bad guy after all.
What the?
Wait a sec. Wasn't I killed by Boo?
Huh?
What's going on?
I mean, they should know how Dragon Balls work.
Oh, I think I get it now. You're thinking of having Gohan and Gotenks join us in the fight!
No.
No! You're going to prepare that attack of yours. The Spirit Bomb.
A Spirit Bomb? Really? You're kidding me, right? Boo's totally not gonna let me gather energy little by little from people on Earth.
Didn't I tell you that the people of Earth need to save themselves for once? It's not going to be little by little. They're going to give every ounce of energy they've got.
I feel like you could have just asked for that much energy.
Listen up! Get me in touch with the people of Earth right away!
Leave that to me! That's my specialty!
Who's that?
I know that voice! It's King Kai!
Bingo!
Shouldn't
you know,
he have
Vegeta,
lost his halo?
I'm quite touched you thought of my technique! Now then, speak! Not just the Earth, but the entire universe is listening!
Good, thanks. People of Earth, listen here! I'm communicating with you from a faraway place!
I don't know how I'd feel if I got that message.
Every one of you was killed by Majin Buu.
In my head.
We used a strange power to bring you all back to life! Everything should be back to the way it was before. And no, this is not some kind of dream you're having! As I speak, right at this very second, there's a warrior here fighting Majin Buu on your behalf! But the truth of the matter is, he's run out of energy and can't fight anymore. That's why we need your help! Raise your hands into the air! We're going to use your energy to defeat Majin Buu! You'll feel tired afterward, but no more tired than after a good workout! Now, raise your hands! All right, Kakarot, begin!
Love it. He's like, I don't need these clothes for this attack.
Everyone, lend me as much of your energy as you can. Please.
He's forming a spirit bomb.
You got it, Dad.
That didn't sound like Vegeta in the slightest.
You heard the man! Hands up! Hands up!
Huh?
Whoa! Here it is! This thing's huge! I can feel energy from Gohan and the others!
It's still not enough! Why? Watch out, everyone! Sounds like your energy could really be drained! That sounds painful! It's gotta be a trap!
Idiots.
Yeah, I'm not gonna listen to some mysterious voice in the sky. I bet it's that vomity guy trying to trick us again!
Damn those bastards! Not a single one of them are listening to a word I said!
Where are these voices coming from?
Damn. Things are looking grim. The fat one's hanging on by only a thread.
What are you doing? Cut it out! Stop
it
right now!
Damn it! He spotted it!
He spotted this giant glowing ball.
Kakarot! I'm going to try and buy us some more time! You try and convince the imbeciles of Earth to give you more energy!
Alright, so we're still going.
Hurry, Kakarot!
Buy us some time? You just came back to life. There's no way you have enough energy to fight.
I won't be able to hold him off for very long!
Oh. Oh no.
Prepare yourself.
The one thing I wish that this game would have had is fights where you're supposed to lose. Because you know, there are fights where the person you're fighting as loses. I really don't know what to do here.
People of Earth! I beg you!
Is it done yet? Kakarot!
Please, lend me your energy! We need everyone's help! Raise your hands into the air!
Oh. I don't know what's hitting. Oh, it's. I didn't get a single attack off in that, like. This thing again. Such an annoying attack. If I'm not over here, am I fine? Oh, that would have been really nice to know all this time. Hope I'm hitting the right button. Nice win. Damn it.
Right. I finally know who this voice belongs to. It belongs to Goku. He and the others are fighting Majin Buu.
Yeah.
Hurry, Upa! Raise your hands to the heavens!
I get it. So that's who it is.
What is he?
It's been a while since I've heard that voice.
See, Gotfink?
It's Goku. It's Goku, Suno.
Right! I knew it was him!
But you weren't helping.
It's no good! I've only received a tiny bit more! What's going on? Why aren't people lending me their energy? Everyone! Hurry up! I thought you guys cared about Earth! How about the universe? Come on, you morons!
Oh no.
What? Did he call us morons? Wow, he's got some nerve, doesn't he?
You know what? Just ignore him. I bet all of this is just a lie. That Majin Buu probably isn't real either.
God.
Yeah, we're all probably just being tricked by some hypnotist.
You're so stupid.
That's enough, all of you. Why the hell won't you cooperate? Do you intend to ignore a request from the great Mr. Satan as well?
What? Mr. Satan?
Huh? What's he doing there?
What's he there doing fighting monsters?
It's really him! It's Mr. Satan! Wait! So it's Mr. Satan who's fighting Majin Buu right now?
Sure, why not?
Yeah, that's right! I am going to pulverize Majin Buu, but I need everyone's help to do it! Sorry, I figured they wouldn't believe me unless I said I was fighting.
How do you know that that's not also being transmitted?
The important thing is that Boo's defeated, right?
I mean, he's absolutely right. You are so stupid. Yeah.
Here, Dad.
Go, Dad, go!
Isn't it done yet? What's taking so long?
Come on, Vegeta. Hang in there. It's no good.
I mean, it's still growing.
Get out of the way, Vegeta! You're gonna get caught in the
blast! Honestly, I wouldn't worry about it.
Forget about me, you idiot! Just throw the damn thing already!
Do I get to fight him while this ball collapses on us?
Hang in there, but you too should be.
Oh wait.
I'm gonna lose the energy. I'm gonna need to
doing it with the theme song in the background. Blew off my face.
Yeah.
beat him. But I also have to make sure I keep talking over the song that's playing. Nope, don't play it louder. Come on, yep.
No! Huh? Vegeta's gone.
Do it! Hurry up and blow this guy to pieces!
Way to go, Mr. Satan! You know, I was wrong about you.
You really are! You!
I don't really know how this is much different than Boo's other attack when he blew up the planet.
Someone,
any Goku.
That's great! Please do it now! Burrito Paro! It's no good! Goku! I used the final wish to restore your energy! Are you back to power yet?
Yeah, I sure am!
Yep.
Thank you, Dragon Balls!
But... the song is... gonna get claimed. For some reason, every single like Dragon Ball video seems to get claimed. Because the theme. The theme seems to be somewhere in like a cutscene. Alright, good for you, Goku. Curious which way Vegeta and Mr. Satan ran. But hopefully it wasn't that way.
Jeez, it's about damn time.
He's not wrong.
What the hell is he smiling about? He never ceases to piss me off.
All right, three more S's. Is that it? Yeah, that's not that much.
Did you do it? You did it, right?
Guess. Hope so.
People of Earth, this is the Mr. Satan! Thanks to your efforts, the terrifying Majin Buu has finally been defeated! You can rest easy now. His reign of terror
thanks to Mr.
has come to an end.
appreciate their cheer. It's so lazy and annoying.
Goku!
Go and heal Vegeta first. He's in a lot worse shape than me.
Oh, right!
Hey, where are you going there, boy?
Oh, yeah. Huh? Boo's still alive.
Hey, it's Boo!
Huh?
What? He's still alive! Oh, please, please, you gotta heal him! You could do that, right? With that weird power of yours?
I really don't think they should.
Don't be ridiculous, you moron! Get out of the way! I'm going to finish him off!
Yeah.
Stop! No! Don't kill him! He's not a bad guy! I swear! Look! Please! I'm begging you! I promise! I promise I'll keep an eye on him!
Keep an eye on him? Don't make me laugh! What can a powerless fool like you do?
Go ahead and heal Boo, Dende.
What? Are you out of your mind?
Come on, Vegeta. It'll be fine.
Why?
If it weren't for these two here, all of us would be dead. Isn't that right?
Fine. Do whatever you want. I don't give a damn.
Oh,
poor Vegeta.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
All right. Once Boo's healed, let's head back to Earth. I'm dying for a bite to eat and a good long nap.
Same. Let's see. Gogurl's massive spirit bomb, Majin Buu, puts an end to his chaotic reign.
And so Goku and the others finally return to Earth.
Oh no. The salt again. Gotta talk over it. Cause okay, good. You guys aren't gonna talk over it for me?
Hey everyone! Yo!
Dende was a little taller, like, not long ago, right? Like, he shrunk, right?
Long overdue reunion.
I'm not just imagining this. Still seems like a really dumb idea.
One less than welcome addition.
Sorry for being away for so long, everybody. That old Supreme Kai gave his life to me so I could come back.
So you mean we can finally be a family again? All four of us? You, me, Gohan, and Goten?
Yep, let's head back to Mount Paozu. I've really been craving your cooking, Chi-Chi.
In this world, there exist seven mystical wish-granting orbs known as the Dragon Balls. Goku and his friends' adventures surrounding these magical orbs are far, far from over. Although there are many more surprises and hardships that lie in store for them, they'll take each one head-on. Don't worry, the Earth will always be safe as long as Goku and his friends are around.
Alright, credits. Assuming this is the credits, yes. It's a picture by picture of everything that's happened. Yeah. I just have to I wouldn't normally skip it, but because I knew the songs would get copyrighted and copyright striked, I don't want that. Just went several days after the fight. Heroes Herald Mr. Saiyan is a hero that saved them from the terror of Majin Buu. Goku and the others return to their quiet, peaceful lives. Did they, though?
Vegeta, Frieza, Cell, Boo. I fought all types of fighters in my time. But who knows what other crazy strong guys are still out there? I can't wait to find out. Okay, now to get stronger than ever before.
Is that you, Krillin? Man, way to go, taking that little pink freak boo down. I thought you, Earth, and the entire universe might have been just history by now. Yeah, it's a good boo's gone, but I wasn't able to beat him on my own. I guess I didn't train hard enough. I don't think there's any amount of training that'd be enough for you. I guess that's you in a nutshell, huh? You're always itching to fight someone stronger. Which is fine, but it'd be a real problem if bad guys kept coming one after another. Haha, definitely. Yeah, if you want to keep getting stronger, and I know you do, I'm not going to stop you. If anyone's going to be stronger than alive, it's you.
Later.
If you ever need a break, feel free to stop by my place for a visit. New menu on the training grounds. Huh?
Not at all. Yo.
It's Bulma.
Hey.
Well, thanks to you taking care of Boo, our singing isn't great. I finally have the freedom to do what I want. You know who keeps coming to mind? Trunks. The one from the future, I mean. I find myself wondering if he's okay, and if he finally brought peace to his timeline. The more I think about it, the more I want to see him again. At least in the future, right? You're going to need a time machine, see? Wow, thanks for that insight, Goku. Time travel never occurred to me, issues. Or did you just call it aside? The time machine's gone. Plus, my future self built it. Wait, that's it. If I need a time machine, then I'll just make one. If the future me can do it, then there's no reason I can't, too. I didn't come to this realization earlier. Alright, I'm going to roll up my sleeves and get to work. She hung up on him. Maybe I'll stop by her place later and see what she's up to. Another call? Sorry to call you out of the blue with this, but there's something I have to discuss. You should be able to make your way to training room. See you soon. Okay. Alright. With Majin Buu defeated, peace is finally returned to the universe. This is the end of Goku's story. What new powerful friends and foes are waiting out there? Only one way to find out. Explore the world to see who and what you can find. Oh, Goku get even stronger. Okay, here's what I was waiting for. An achievement saying that I beat it. Because without it, I was a little concerned that maybe I had not. And I had just thought I had beaten it. Because
might cause some trouble lately. Best to deal with this now.
I really wasn't sure what else it could be.
Tasty looking food.
Where's the Dragon Ball? I can't. I think I see it.
Might cause some trouble later.
Oh, yeah.
Best to deal with this now.
I'm pumped up and ready to go.
Dumb robots. Obliterate them. Alright. Well, thank you all so much for watching this. You all need to see me. Just a few like easy achievements that I want to get before I'm done with this. So thank you all so much for watching. As always, I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.